Seniors 2020, this was your year.
You said that we would always be. Without you, I feel lost at sea. Through the darkness, you'd hide with me. Like the wind, we'd be wild and free. You said you'd follow me anywhere. Your eyes tell me you won't be there. I gotta learn how to love without you. I gotta carry my cross without you. Stuck in the middle and I'm just about to figure it out without you. And I'm done sitting on without you. Fuck, I'm going out without you. I'm gonna tear the city down without you. I'm going body and climb without
But not everything went to plan.
Anxiety mounts over the spread of COVID-19.
This is a crisis that will be with us not for weeks, but for months.
Starting from Sunday, all public and private schools and universities across the UAE will be closed for 4 weeks.
أعلنت مملكة البحرين عن رصد أول إصابة بالفيروس في البلاد بحسب وزارة الصحة.
تعليق الدراسة في المدارس يشمل الطلبة وأعضاء الهيئات الإدارية والتدريسية بالمدارس.
Our leaders gave us guidance.
وتحصيلكم العلمي في ظل هذه الظروف الاستثنائية التي تمر على العالم أجمع وتتصدى لها بلادنا بكل عزيمة وصبر وثبات.
And our teachers met the moment.
Hello, I'm Ms. Winterfeld. All right, hope you're all doing well.
As promised, here's the extra credit assignment.
So this video, I'm going to talk you through the Paper 2 structured plan.
We're in Act 4, Scene 3, the North Parade.
This one is about creating linear equations in standard form given slope and a point.
Greetings, Modern Knowledge Schools family. Here we are. Welcome to the 18th annual and first ever virtual commencement ceremony for Modern Knowledge Schools. We are gathered today to reflect on the journey we have shared together. Welcome to our dear parents who have raised, nurtured, and sacrificed for the good of their children. Welcome to our faculty and staff who have turned the humble schoolhouse into a second home. And welcome most especially to our cherished seniors who have allowed us to walk beside them on their journey thus far. Thank you for joining us on this special and historic occasion. We will begin with the national anthem of the Kingdom of Bahrain, followed by a reading from the Holy Quran. We will then have a variety of messages for the graduates, followed by announcing their names. Do stick around to the very end of the ceremony for a special message from the graduates themselves. Graduates, a little over 1 year ago, as I announced the graduating class of 2019, you formally became seniors. I was sure that your senior year would be unforgettable, but I did not anticipate just how true that would be. I know this is not the ceremony you wished for. There will be no selfies, no hugs, no throwing caps in the air or shouting as names are called. There is no replacement for meeting together in celebration, and I'm confident we will do so soon. However, you still have pride in your accomplishments, joy in your school memories, and hope in your future. May this video serve as closure for one chapter of your life.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون ولا تكونوا كالذين نسوا الله فأنساهم أنفسهم أولئك هم الفاسقون لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن من الناس من تسمو بهم نفوسهم إلى الوقوف على أسرار النجاح فيتمسكون بأسبابها إلى أن تعرج بهم إلى الأفق الأعلى هؤلاء هم الذين تستضيء الأمم بأنوار عقولهم ويكون لهم طيب الحياة في العاجل والآجل وإن موضع آمال أي أمة ومصدر فخرها وعزها هم شبابها أصحاب الهمة من لديهم سعة الدراية ليصلوا إلى سبيل السيادة والريادة بحزم وعزم أعزائي أولياء الأمور الكرام أبنائي وبناتي الخريجين والخريجات أبناء مدارس المعارف الحديثة أهلاً ومرحباً بكم جميعاً أحييكم تحية خالصة صادرة من قلب يكن لكم الحب والتقدير هذا هو يومكم المميز الذي ينتظره الجميع يوم جني ثمار المثابرة وحصاد سنوات الجهد والتعب يوم التخرج اليوم الذي تتطلع أعيننا فيه إلى السماء لنرى براعمنا اليانعة وهي تبدأ شق طريقها ومشوار حياتها الفعلي والعملي اليوم الذي يقف شاهدا على كل ما قدمتموه من جهد وعمل متواصل في ظل ما واجهتموه من صعاب وتحديات مررنا بها جميعا هذا العام في ظل جائحة فيروس كورونا ذلك الوباء الذي يكسر العزم فقد كان حائلا بيننا وبينكم لنحتفل سويا بأجمل لحظة انتظرها الجميع وهي لحظة تخرجكم فغابت أيادينا عن مصافحتكم فأرسلنا قلوبنا تعانقكم وتهنئكم بهذا النجاح الكبير. ونسأل الله عز وجل أن يحفظ بلادنا والعالم أجمع من هذا الوباء وأن تعود حياتنا لطبيعتها بإذن الله تعالى. وبالرغم من كل هذه التحديات إلا أن رؤيتنا ورسالتنا التعليمية قد تجسدت فيكم واخترقتم الحاجز الزجاجي الذي فرضته هذه الأزمة علينا جميعا، بل وشمرتم عن سواعد الجد والمثابرة وتحديتم كل الصعاب لتحققوا هذا النجاح، ولم تدخر مدارس المعارف الحديثة جهدا في دعم ومساندة أبنائها، فعكفت على توظيف ثقافتها التكنولوجية التي هي إحدى الركائز الأساسية للتعليم في عصرنا الحالي، وجعلتها مسخرة لخدمة أبنائنا الأعزاء. فجاءت خطة التعلم عن بعد، والتي كانت السبيل الأجدى لمواصلة تعلم أبنائنا، حيث تواصل المعلمون مع طلابهم في شتى المراحل الدراسية، مما أتاح لنا إنهاء المناهج الدراسية في موعدها المحدد كما لو كنا حاضرين بالمدرسة. فجاءت هذه الفترة أصدق شاهد وخير دليل على تعاون الهيئة التعليمية من جهة، وأبنائنا الطلاب وأولياء الأمور الكرام من جهة أخرى، لإدارة هذه الأزمة بثقة ومسؤولية ونجاح. وأتقدم هنا بأسمى آيات الشكر لأولياء الأمور الأفاضل الذين قدموا كل الدعم لأبنائهم في هذه الفترة، فكنتم الركن الركين والملجأ الحصين لأبنائكم، كما وأشكر المدرسين والمدرسات على جهودهم في اجتياز هذه المرحلة بنجاح، كما وأرفع باسمي وباسم أعضاء الهيئة التعليمية والإدارية وطلبة مدارس المعارف الحديثة بأسمى آيات الشكر والامتنان لسيدي حضرة صاحب الجلالة الملك حمد بن عيسى آل خليفة ملك البلاد المفدى حفظه الله ورعاه، على جهوده الوطنية النبيلة للتصدي لجائحة فيروس كورونا، وعلى مضمون رسالته السامية التي بعثها لكل العاملين في مجال التربية والتعليم وأبنائه الطلاب عبر تلفزيون البحرين. تلك الكلمات التي جاءت من قلب أب حان حريص كل الحرص على أبناء وطنه، فكانت رسالة جلالته السامية نبراساً ودليلاً لأبنائنا لينهلوا من مضمونها كيف يتجاوزون الأحداث العظام ويتخطون الصعاب ليرسموا لأنفسهم أفقاً أرحب تنعم فيه نفوسهم بجمال السعة وبعد المدى. فكلمة صادقة خارجة من قلب محب صادق تغير حياة الإنسان. وهكذا جلالتكم بكلماتكم السامية أثلجتم صدورنا جميعا، ووضعتم مؤسساتنا التعليمية على خارطة النجاح. فمهما نطقت الألسن وخطت الأيدي من عبارات للشكر، ستظل عاجزة أمام روعة وعلو وهمة ما قدمتموه لأبنائنا الطلاب. حفظكم الله تعالى ورعاكم وسدد خطاكم. أيها الشباب الواعد، خذوا العبرة والعظة من هذه الفترة العصيبة، ولا تفقدوا أملكم في المستقبل. انظروا إلى متطلبات العصر وتحدياته، وانتبهوا لاختياراتكم وتحديد مجال تخصصكم، خاصة المجال الذي يحتاج إليه وطنكم ويحتاجه العالم الآن، لنضمن إننا جميعاً ساهمنا وقدمنا أسمى إنجاز نهديه لوطننا الغالي. أبنائي الأعزاء، أنتم قوة التحويل في تاريخ الإنسانية وموضع آمال الأوطان. اعتمدوا على صدق وطنيتكم ومتانة تاريخكم لتغيروا العالم. أنهلوا من نبض تراثكم، كونوا أصحاب همة نافذة وصبر ثابت لترسموا بأناملكم وجه مستقبلكم المشرق الواعد بإذن الله. دمتم جميعا في أمان الله وحفظه. أعزائي الطلبة وأولياء أمورهم، ومما توج احتفالنا وزاده بريقا ورونقا تكرم سمو الشيخ ناصر بن حمد بن عيسى آل خليفة، ممثل جلالة الملك للأعمال الإنسانية وشؤون الشباب، مستشار الأمن الوطني، رئيس مجلس أمناء المؤسسة الملكية للأعمال الإنسانية، بتوجيه كلمة تحفيزية للخريجين. وهذا عهدنا بسموكم دائما، فلا يغيب عن فطنة كل ذي عقل ونقاء سريرتكم ودعمكم الدائم للشباب في كل وقت وحين. فأنتم حقا تمتلكون العزيمة وهما حلية الأبطال، وتجمعون بين القلب النابض والعقل الواعي المستنير، وتمتلكون روحا مشرقة يقتبس أبناؤنا من نورها نقاء الذوق وتوقد الذهن وتشعب الفكر والثقافة. دعني سموكم أقولها اليوم مدوية، طالما هناك نجوم مثلكم في سماء أوطاننا يجدون سعادتهم ولذتهم في سعادة ولذة الآخرين، وطالما فينا خير، وطالما يغذي قلوبنا الحب والإخلاص، وطالما نحول الأقوال لأفعال، سيكون المجد والعز لوطننا الحبيب، وستظل رايتنا خفاقة، وسنرتقي في مراقي الإنسانية بفضل وعطاء أبناء هذا الوطن الغالي. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Good afternoon. I am Dr. Manouchka Pierre, and I have the honor and privilege to serve this class, this school, and this great community as principal of Modern Knowledge High School. This afternoon, I welcome each of our families watching and thank everyone for joining us today as we recognize the outstanding accomplishments of each of the members of the class of 2020. At this time, I ask you to join me in acknowledging each of the proud teachers of Modern Knowledge who share in celebrating your accomplishment today. Last but not least, we thank you, parents, for entrusting us with your children. Know that this celebration is yours as well. I'm lucky because I've been able to be both your teacher and your administrator. I've watched you grow. I've seen you become young adults ready for life and its challenges. I've seen you set aside childish behaviors to help classmates as they experience problems, illnesses, and even death. I've seen you fight for what you believe, even if misguided at times, and apologize when you've wronged others. True signs of growth and maturity, things as we as adults are still learning ourselves. No matter what you do after high school, whether as a college student, an employer, an employee, family member or head of your household, consumer or citizen, in all of your roles, you will need to use your skills as strategic readers, oral and written communicators, researchers, problem solvers, collaborators, and users of ever-changing technology. Everywhere and every day, you'll rely on the skills that have existed as the core part of each of your classes you have taken here to better understand how to take on the challenges that life will present to you. As I read through some of your portfolio reflections, I was blown away and full of pride at the same time. Your ability to look within and want better for both yourselves and the people you love is beautiful. Your future plans are exciting, yet immense. But they say, if your dreams don't scare you, you're not dreaming big enough. So keep dreaming and reaching for the stars. You, my dears, have not only succeeded in your coursework, but you've also excelled as active citizens through your community service. Through your service, you have demonstrated to our community that we can rely on you to uphold the values and the ideals of our society. You've worked on projects to brighten our school community and saved our environment in CAS. You've given up your weekends to give back to the poor and less fortunate in NHS. You've brought home medals and trophies hard-earned. You've planned events, you've raised money, and made it happen when others said you couldn't. You've taken trips to remote villages in Vietnam, being open to culture and learning, but you've also paved the way for innovation in Dubai as they prepare for the World's Fair. Let's be honest, the end of the school year is definitely not what we expected, but it is what we got. You missed out on many milestones, but that's not what I'll remember about this year, nor is it what you should focus on. Your resilience, your ability to make me smile and simultaneously drive me crazy, the drop in conversations in your classes allowing me to learn with you, the exuberance you exuded at every event, the amount of exercise I got chasing you in the halls, and how there was always someone waiting to see me at my office door. I remember having the best MUN conference on the island and shedding tears of how well you represented yourselves and the school. Yes, you've been home since February 26, but that's 3 months compared to the 6 months this year, and 12 years for a lot of you spent in the halls of MKS. You did more than survive this hard and emotional time. You're learning what's really important, and you're planning for your future, which means you're living with hope. Don't give that up. If I can give you one last assignment, it would be this. Yes, there's homework. Write a letter to your future self. Discuss your plans, but also remind yourself of what you're living through and the growth that you've made. Remember always that I love you like my own. Know that I'll miss you more than you know, and look forward to seeing the amazing things from you and seeing the amazing things that can happen because of you. I leave you with this thought. The greater the hardship, the greater the reward. For as the Quran says, indeed what is to come will be better for you than what has gone by. Thank you.
It has been said that the quality of a person's life is in direct proportion to his or her commitment to excellence. While Modern Knowledge School seeks to encourage excellence in all areas of student growth, including personal, social, and emotional development, it is important to acknowledge the important role of academic achievement in a holistic education. This year's valedictorian has distinguished herself through her continuous commitment and exemplary scholarship throughout high school. We have been constantly impressed and amazed by her level of commitment to her studies. In all 4 years of high school, she has been a part of the honor roll, a notable accomplishment for a full IB diploma student. She was also named the student of the month for multiple subjects, including English, biology, and math studies. Outside of her academics, she actively participated in a variety of clubs, including the National Honor Society, Volunteers for Change, and Model United Nations. She has also demonstrated her compassion and drive to help others by joining the MKS service trip to Vietnam. This student has shown us through the years that she is a tenacious learner, not just striving to understand the material, but also to master it. Her teachers describe her as hardworking, outgoing, results-oriented, consistent, and passionate. Having personally taught this student throughout her high school career, I can say with honesty that she is one of the most incredible humans that I have had the privilege of teaching because of her inquisitive mind and her open heart. I am proud to present the Class of 2020 Valedictorian Award to Noor Ahmed Al-Tahu.
Class of 2020, what a journey it has been. Although I am filled with joy that we have all made it this far, it remains difficult to close a chapter of our lives that has officially become part of our identities. With all of the difficulties and ups and downs, we made it. After 14 years at MKS, I have truly come to realize the essence of education, and that is to prepare an individual to step foot into the real world, for each and every one of us to make a change, no matter how small that change may be. Nelson Mandela once said, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world," and we all have that potential. When I first joined the International Baccalaureate program, I believed that in order to succeed, I had to dedicate my life to studying, which basically meant that I had to spend almost all of my time and effort locked up in my room with my books. Fortunately, that was not the case. I learned that while academic achievement is important, it is also vital to be an achiever outside of the classroom. As Arianna Huffington once said, we think, mistakenly, that success is the result of the amount of time we put at work, instead of the quality of time we put in. With that in mind, I committed myself to forming a balance between my personal life, social life, and student life, and that was the way to success. But of course, none of that would have been possible without the important people in my life who have helped me along the way. I want to thank my family, who have always supported me in each stage of my life and with every decision I made. I couldn't have asked for anything more. Thank you to Ms. Parween Kizeroni for your leadership and your commitment to the success of every student at Modern Knowledge Schools. Thank you to my teachers, who would inspire me daily with their endless efforts and commitment to developing students who can help create a better future. Thank you to the IB family for making every day in school a fun adventure with new things to look forward to each class. I am proud to call MKS my second home, for not only giving each student the opportunity of having a proper education and a thriving future, but also providing us with activities and events that make the school an enjoyable place with a harmonious atmosphere. On that note, while the coronavirus may have affected our year and the past couple of months have been completely unplanned for, through teamwork, dedication, and commitment, we have proven our ability to overcome the challenges that are placed upon us. We are blessed with the wise leadership of our beloved King, His Royal Highness King Hamad bin Isa AlKhalifa, who has addressed this crisis in a remarkable manner. As Albert Einstein once said, in the middle of every difficulty lies opportunity, and we are living proof of that. Congratulations, Class of 2020, our journey begins now.
Class of 2020, it is my pleasure to be with you on this very special day. What makes this graduation more special is your resilience. Despite the changes and disruptions, you made it. While many things have stopped, you continued your schoolwork and look at you, you're graduating. While many of us were taken by fear and anxiety, you are here celebrating with hope and joy the completion of one chapter of your lives. While many are dreading a gloomy future, you are here in anticipation of a brighter tomorrow and looking forward to the next step in your education. This is because you are the future. You are the hope that we are holding onto, and you are the light that illumines our path. Your character and your citizenship are the fuel that makes this light shine forth. A good citizen is loyal to their community on all levels, a selfless and responsible individual who is ready to raise aloft the standard of loving service to their beloved country. In our school, we believe that education is not only about academic achievement, but we acknowledge the true noble aim behind education, namely building a fine character that regards service to humanity as their mission in life. The Citizenship Award seeks to recognize this mission among members of the graduating class. The student receiving this award should demonstrate exceptional leadership, have an outstanding record of involvement in student activities, show passion for service, model the values of Bahraini citizenship, and empower others with direction and motivation. The student receiving this award is a tremendous asset to the MKS community, who has demonstrated outstanding leadership for the duration of his school career. He has devoted himself to charitable causes and contributed to countless extracurricular activities. His achievements are also wide-ranging as a member of senior committee, yearbook club, the graduation committee. He also held leadership positions in several clubs, including media specialist in National Honor Society, deputy secretary general for the 4th MKS Model United Nations Conference, and president of the Student Council. And who could forget his starring roles in multiple MKS theater productions, especially as Gaston in Beauty and the Beast. Even further, he has always been well-mannered, enthusiastic, exceedingly optimistic, courageous, and respectful. I am proud to present the Modern Knowledge Schools 2020 Citizenship Award to Suod Abdulrahman ElHady.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. When it comes to school, our focus tends to revolve around our academics. We think about how we can excel in our work, make the most of our time, and achieve the best grades. While academics are important, there are many other factors that contribute to our growth as individuals. With that in mind, I made it my mission to be as involved as possible throughout high school. David Cottrell said, "Our comfort zones can be our greatest enemy to our potential." Sometimes not enjoying an experience has its lessons as well. And I definitely had those moments. The times when I struggled or faced an obstacle, all it did was make me stronger as an individual. We are so lucky that MKS provides us with a generous variety of clubs, activities, and opportunities. These help me develop research, public speaking skills, and ability to innovate, inspire, and be inspired. In the International Baccalaureate Diploma Program, I learned how to balance my time between academics and activities. IB endeavors to create principled, balanced, open-minded, reflective, risk-takers, inquirers, communicators, and thinkers. These are my aspirations. The start of my journey here at MKS began 14 years ago in September of 2006. Here we are tonight, ending this journey during June of 2020. I know that I wouldn't be here without the support of my parents who stood by me in every step of the way, my sisters who supported me throughout, and my grandma whose prayers helped me get here. I want to thank the wise administration, my dedicated teachers, and my lifelong friends. Thank you for encouraging me to pursue my dreams and guiding me on the right path. Before I go, I want to acknowledge how unexpected the last few months were. We prepared and had our fourth MUN, went on a university trip to Dubai. Just days later, the entire country shut down due to COVID-19. We had to face challenges no other class had to face. In many ways, we are making history. I mean, who else gets to say they had an online graduation? It's not what we wished for, but we are strong and we will make the best of it. Thank you, Class of 2020. Thank you, Modern Knowledge Schools, for the unforgettable experience. We may not be able to say our goodbyes in person, but the support we have for one another is endless. Congratulations, Class of 2020. We made it.
And now, a special word from those who have guided and taught you over the years, your teachers.
Hello, Class of 2020.
Ahbabi, abnai, wanati.
Hi guys, I miss you.
Well, you finally made it.
مبروك النجاح, مبروك التخرج.
You did it. You're done. You're graduating.
Can you believe how far you've made it?
Congratulations, you did it. You've made it through high school.
I'm so proud of all of you.
It was a very challenging year, but you have pulled it through.
مرت الأعوام سريعا. أتذكركم عندما كنتم صغارا.
مبارك عليكم التخرج والنجاح.
It wasn't easy, but you did your best and you succeeded.
The class of 2020 has done it again despite the trouble we had.
I am so, so proud of you guys. I miss you so much.
I would like to thank you for the wonderful and memorable memories that I have shared with each and every one of you.
You guys will always hold a special place in my heart as being the first class that I ever taught.
It's been a great pleasure and honor having you as my students.
In the class of 2020, I see a group of leaders who are ready to go out and change the world.
Thank you for these 5 wonderful years at MKS. It's been a real blessing seeing you all growing up and becoming amazing young adults.
From teaching you guys in 9th grade until now, you are an absolutely amazing group of students.
My advice for you seniors, the easiest trap to fall into is losing focus. Losing focus of who you are, where you came from, and where you want to go.
Keep learning, keep accomplishing. Keep doing your best and keep venturing through this journey.
أتمنى لكم مزيدا من التوفيق في المستقبل وفي حياتكم العملية إن شاء الله.
Stay focused on your career. Keep shining and smiling wherever you go.
I want you to remember that you used perseverance and tenacity and succeeded. Continue to use these traits in the future so that you can change the world.
قدم نصيحتي لكم أبنائي. بأن تكونوا شواطئ نور وعين وإلهام في حياة الآخرين.
During these uncertain times, all I can say is don't you ever stop dreaming. Dream big and don't be afraid of failing. Failure is an essential part of success.
If I can leave with you one piece of advice, it would be the words of another young leader who says, how wonderful that nobody need wait a single moment before starting to improve the world.
العلم لابد أن يقترن بحسن العمل والإخلاص له.
My advice is that I hope you really keep music as part of your life in the future, and I wish you all the best of luck.
Don't forget sport, and your health.
And as you're about to embark on this new adventure of your life, I wish you success and courage.
Continue chasing your dreams and making this world a better place.
It's time to relax after all the work. Enjoy and best wishes for all your plans.
You guys are going to do great things in the future. Congratulations, class of 2020.
I love you all. Congratulations, class of 2020.
I'd also like to say a special congratulations to all of our National Honor Society members. It's a shame we didn't get to give you guys a proper farewell, but I appreciate everything you did.
I wish you all the best. I love you all, and I will miss you so much.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Good luck. Class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Class 2020, congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
I love you.
We may not have fireworks, but we sure have heart. Before we call your names one last time, we have a special message from two of our celebrated MKS alumni.
What's up, MKS? This is your boy, Flipperachi. But I guess you already know who this is. As an MKS alumni, I would like to congratulate everyone that graduated this year. 2020, congratulations. Even though you're graduating online and this year has been labeled the year of the pandemic due to this COVID-19, I am pretty sure that this generation will pave ways, open doors, and create new opportunities to generations way ahead. Make sure that you stay strong and don't let these difficulties bring you anxiety and worry. After all, the star only shines bright in the darkest nights. So make sure you be that star that always lights its way. Stay safe, take responsibility, keep on studying, keep on getting that knowledge, because without knowledge, you can never prosper. All I want to say is congratulations, 2020. Stay safe. your boy Flipperachi.
MKSers, class of 2020, elf, 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 mabruk to all of you guys. I just want to say a few words. First of all, انتو قاعد تتخرجون. You guys are graduating in the year 2020. You know how amazing that is? It's such an amazing year. There's a lot of unique things that happened to us. And you guys are a part of this year. And this year is going to be talked about for a very long time. So I think it's a very special year to graduate in. I just want to say that anyone that wants to pursue their dreams, you guys can do that. If you want to be a doctor, a singer, an actor, you guys can do anything you want. If I can pursue my dream and try my best to reach my goals in a singing career, you can do it in any career you want. I just want to say Alf Mabruk again. Congratulations to all of you guys. You guys deserve all the best. Abdulla Saleh, a very proud MKSX student. Thank you very much.
And now the moment you have all been waiting for, the conferral of diplomas to the graduates. In the interest of time, each slide will be displayed for only a short period. You can check out all of the slides and read our graduate messages and dedications by going to the MKS website. Abdulaziz Adnan Bahar.
Abdulaziz Khaled Al-Sawadi.
Abdulla Adol Halal.
Abdulla Imad Aldan.
Abdulla Faisal
Al-Sheikh. Abdulla Hussein Al-Mada.
Abdulla Jamal.
Abdulla Khaled Al-Mawada.
Abdulla Khaled Al-Mansouri.
Abdul Munin Muhammad Al-Samari.
Abrar Muhammad Al-Hermi.
Ahmed Abdulrahman Ahmed.
Ahmed Ali Al-Darazi.
Ahmed Daher.
Ahmed Faisal.
Ahmed Hassan Yasmin.
Ahmed Majid.
Ahmed Salah Al-Madaka.
Aldana Zaid Khalid.
Allah Mahdi Al-Kasir.
Ali Ahmed.
Ali Ibrahim Al-Wadahi.
Ali Imam.
Ali Fahad Fakhari.
Ali Hassan Suar.
Ali Hisham Aldoy.
Ali Mohammed Mukhtar.
Ali Rahimi.
Ali Yasser.
Alicia Manny.
Amina Hassan Janahi.
Avneet Singh.
Aisha Mustafa Alabasi,
Badr Akil Aldemar Webb,
Basil Kadem,
Basim Al Mahmoud,
Bayan Fadl Al Safar,
Bayan Salah Masood,
Dana Salam Buhamud,
Doreen Ali Aldarazi,
Dawood Suleiman Mazel,
Deanna Waleed Al-Naham,
Donia Khaled Zaki,
Duwaj Salman Saif,
Ibrahim Fatala Ibrahim,
Elisar Ghassan Saman,
MG Lutfi,
Badi Mawad,
Fahad Saud Al-Masalam,
Basil Mubarak Al-Dasari,
Faris Imsalam,
Fatima Ahmed Sharida,
Fatima Al-Sheikh,
Fatima Najib Al-Balushi,
Fatima Salman,
Fatima Saeed Jawad,
Fatima Nasser Shaki,
Fatima Rauf Alalawi,
Fatima Sanad Al-Satehi,
Fatima Syed Hisham,
Fawaz Sami Al-Sher,
Baras Ajawi,
Hadil Al-Aradi,
Haitham Badr,
Hamid Abdullah Al-Bufala,
Hamid Al-Balushi,
Hamid Anwar Al-Sheikh,
Hamid Isa Al-Jawader,
Hamid Janahi.
Hanin Sami Bouchiri,
Hatem Hassan,
Hussein Abdul Karim,
Hussein Adil Mohammed,
Hussein Ahmed Askar,
Hussein Ali Karimi,
المعارف ما هي بس مدرسة المعارف بيتنا احنا نسكن سجل يا تاريخ واشهد يا زمن المعارف لا تقدر
الثمن
سجل
يا تاريخ واشهد يا زمن المعارف لا تقدر الثمن
جلال عادل أميري
جازم حامد
تخرجنا وهذه الشهادة
جواهر سعود المسالم
كل السعايا
شهاد علي الحوري
Kamal Rifai
Khalid Ahmed Sarmini
Khalid Haytham Al Sharufi
Khalid Hani Bazdad
Khalid Jariri
المعارف بيتنا احنا نسكنه سجل يا
خليفه احمد
يا زمن المعارف لا تقدر بثمن
ليث ايوب على ريدي
سجل يا تاريخ ورشدي امهانا
المعارف لا تقدر بثمن
ليلى ان بوليار
Dwai
Osama
Nasser
Marwa Ali Al-Alawiyat
Miriam Ahmed Al-Koheji
Miriam Ali Kamber
Miriam Al-Matawa
Maryam Hamoud
Maryam Khalid
Maryam Mohammed Al Maulani
Maryam Riyad
Matthew Beasley
سجل يا تاريخ
ياد منصور منصوري
تعبنا وشقانا
محمد عبدالله البنالي
مجامنا عدام
محمد أحمد حسن
تخرجنا الليلة
محمد إبراهيم
Mohammed Jamal Barak
Mohammed Jamil
Mohammed Nazar Almaraj
Mohammed Ramzi
Mohammed Al-Sayed Mohammed
Mohammed Dashti
Mohammed Faisal
Mohammed Hassan Ali
يا معلمنا
محمد رياض
لك ربينا من بحر علمك غنمنا وفيه نبحر
محمد طارق الكوفي
لجل غايتنا يا ربان السفينة
لجل غايتنا محمد يوسف البنين
هذا التخرج كلنا له وفرنا
مونيكا انجل
كنا قد هاونلنا ما بغينا والله نستاهل
Mohamed Fassi.
Nina Almatawa.
Nahla ElHady Al-Saba.
Narges Abdurrahman.
مهما تمضي سنين ومهما فيها نكبر ما بننسى
نسهر
ونسى وحلنا ما يتغير
نور التحو
التحدي طبعنا منا وفينا
والتحدي طبعنا نور منصور الفدالة
نذكر اوقات الشدايد واتذكر
نور يوسف بوبشيت
صبرنا لربنا رفعنا ايدينا ربي وفقنا
نور علي
وساعدنا ويسر والله سبحانه حقق ما رجينا
نور مرزا
والله سبحانه حقق ما رجينا هذا التخرج
نور وائل
وصلنا كنا قدها ونلنا ما بغينا
أولا عبدالكريم ألراني
مثل هالفرحة وكثر هذا هو الوقت والأحلام
عمر بشار عباس
هذا هو الوقت والأحلام سرينا
عمر محمد التميمي
عمر رايد إبراهيم
Rachel Tesfayesis
Rashid Abdulaziz
Diane Samir
Razan Samir Ali
Reem Mohammed Elbalkhaji
Salah Ehab.
Salam Salah Al-Madefa.
Salman Ahmed Al-Maharus.
Salman Ali Al-Mudefa.
سلمان علي حسن
يلا يا دفع وصلنا للنهاية اللي تفتح لنا أبواب
سلمان خالد الموارة
تخرجنا وهذه الشهادة
سعود محمد شريف
كل السعايا هذه المعارف ما هي بس مدرسة
سعيد المساوي
المعارف بيتنا احنا نسكنه سجل يا تاريخ واشهد يا زمن
سباستيان بيتر أديسون
لا تقدر الثمن هذه المعارف ما هي بس مدرسة
شيكة لانا بنت دويج الخليفة
سجل يا تاريخ واشهد يا زمن
شهاد صار أورسايس
شهاد أحمد
شهاد محمد الصفور
شيكا ألبا داهي
شيما عبد الناصر السايد
سايمون مازن
سمرن إيمان أغها
هذه الليلة ترى في حق قليلة في بحر علم
احنا
رسينا جزيل الشكر يا ربان السفينة
سعود عبد الرحمن أحمد
ما هي بس مدرسة المعارف بيتنا احنا نسكنه سجل يا تاريخ واشهد يا زمن المعارف لا تقدر بثمن
سلام وفالة آل أوريد
مو بس مدرسة
تاجبة محمد المنصور
واشهد يا زمن المعارف لا تقدر بثمن
تركي محمد السليس
والله البداية
Turki Al Mahmi.
Yusuf Muhammad.
Zaid Farid Karaman.
Zainab Ahmed.
Zainab Jamil Jawahri.
Zainab Mahdi Matar.
As we drown in the moonlight, we collide in plain sight. Yeah, I know we'll be alright. And we come alive, we run the night with strangers, 'cause in the end we're all familiar faces. We young and wild, enjoy the ride, we made it. We made it.
I want to congratulate all my friends here at MKS. Even though our year didn't end how we thought it would be, we should make the most of it.
I'd like to say thank you to all the teachers, administrators, and all the people that supported me in all of the class.
I would like to thank my family, my friends, and teachers for always pushing me, motivating me, and encouraging me to do my very best.
I would like to thank my friends and my family for their constant support.
I would like to thank my parents for everything they have ever done for me, and my friends for helping me get through high school, and MKS for being my second home for the past few years.
Thank you, family, friends, admin staff, and teachers for support throughout my school year.
I'd like to thank my amazing chemistry teacher and my parents for constantly supporting me and giving me advice throughout high school.
Although our senior year got cut short, we still managed to have fun throughout the time we spent together.
The thing I remember most about high school is how I never failed to enjoy each and every day.
I'm so grateful for the friends I made, and I will forever treasure those memories.
One thing I'll never forget about high school is all the high school events, like the carnival and Bahrain National Day.
One thing I won't forget about high school are my adventures with my friends.
What I miss most about high school, all the events we had, the dinners, the times we gathered together.
But the highlights of my high school journey were simply my trips. Paris trip, the Dubai trip, the Cyprus trip, in addition to the Vietnam trip.
And I'll never forget the nights I stayed up working with my friends and all the volunteer work I did for NHS.
I'll never forget the Vietnam service trip. It was one of the best experiences I've ever had.
I would like to say to my classmates, each one of you made this year so memorable, and we have the past years, thank you.
I would like to congratulate all my classmates for coming this far and to wish them all the best.
I wish my classmates best of luck.
Thank you so much for all the memories, and I hope to see you successful in your life and in the most noteworthy position.
Thank you for being patient in tough times and unforgettable times that no other senior class had to go through.
One thing I'd like to say to my classmates is that I'll never forget you. You'll always be a part of a very memorable journey that will never be created again.
Now, I know this isn't how we envisioned or hoped our senior year to be like, nor graduation. However, I really do believe that we will always be remembered because we are the class of 2020, the ones who were quarantined.
We are the class of 2020.
We are class of 2020.
We are the 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 class of 2020.
But recently, we have been in such a rough time, but let's not forget we have this lucky number right here. So we are proud to be in the class of 2020.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Modern Knowledge School's graduating class of 2020. Graduates, the world is yours. Make the most of it. And never forget that MKS will always be here to welcome you home. This video is the result of hundreds of hours of cumulative effort on the part of many staff and students. Thank you to everyone who participated. Thank you for watching this ceremony and recognizing the hard work and dedication and achievement of our graduating seniors. Congrats, class of 2020.